I do try to do them regularly. I also do requests in my server, in my Discord server, if you want to request in there as well.